Hey guys, so I have a nail tutorial for you guys today. It's this look. It's like white and gold, tiger or zebra. I think it's more tiger nails. I'm sorry for the awkwardness in the video. It's the first nail tutorial that I've ever filmed. I'm working on it, but so basically it's white and gold. I have Revlon's white on white as the base, and then Sally Hansen's Extreme Wear Time to Shine as the stripey patterns. You can use any colors, any color combination you want. You can use like white and black or whatever, but I just wanted this because I really like the combo. If you guys have any other like requests for nail art tutorials, please leave them down below. Me and Hannah both really enjoy doing our nails. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye guys.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.